After more than two decades, kapuso pa rin ang actor na si Gabby Eigenman. Pumirma siya ng bagong kontrata sa GMA Network. Present sa contract signing, sina GMA Network Chairman and CEO, Attorney Felipe Elgoson, Senior Vice President for Entertainment Group, Lilibeth Rosanable, at ang manager ni Gabby na si Perry Lansigan. Thankful si Gabby sa GMA na itinaturing na niyang tahanan for 22 years at nagbigay din sa kanya ng iba't ibang memorable role at project.
Natutuwa tayong nagbigay tayo ng tahanan sa isang Gabby Eigenman. Apart from loyalty, talaga namang magaling na artista itong si Gabby. Kaya nagtatagal yan sa industriya. And the feeling is reciprocal, mutual. 22 years is a long time for an artist to stay in one place. And we are so thankful for that.
Never in my mind or my deepest thoughts na napabayaan ako ng network. I think ang pinaka natutuwa ako sa ano kasi ang sobrang ano ng tiwala nila. And I wouldn't want to break that. That's why it was signed, sealed, delivered na I'll be here for more years.
Bagong kapuso naman ang commercial model turned actor na si Anjo Damiles. Pumirma na siya ng kontrata sa GMA Artist Center kasama ang manager na si Jonas Gafford. Lumagda din si GMA Artist Center Head at Senior Assistant Vice President for Alternative Production na Gigi Lara at GMA Artist Center Senior Talent Manager Daryl Zamora. Excited na raw si Anjo sa kanyang kapuso journey.
Very thankful talaga ako na napagbigyan ako ng GMA to show them my craft. Gusto ko rin po sana ma-showcase yung talents ko dito.